like he's killing me.
I keep telling you, man.
Oh, calm down, buddy. You can't get us all. You're done, you hear me? I'll fucking get you. This is it for you. You're done, you.
Hey, please do something. I won't let you desecrate it. Hey, you've saved this sacred place. This will earn you the blessings of the mother. Take this, please. You might need it. And be patient. The god of the sun is...
Thank you. Hey, listen, please.
Oh, Christ. Shit, okay, I'm listening.
There, in there, that's my child. Don't let him die of hunger. Don't let him suffer.
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Nice crossbow. You boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant. He can't do shit without it. Once you get the fuse to him, we'll get the power back. If he can keep from electrocuting himself, I mean. Guy thinks safety precautions are for pussies.
I did see a guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Yup. Sounds like Ali. He means well, anyway. So, listen, friend. Two things need to happen. One, like I said, get him this fuse. Two, we need a working insulator. Or the fuse blows as soon as he flips the switch. He says the old ones will hold, but fuck me if I believe him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kurosaki, I have my two kids with me. Please, anybody there, please.
Did you hear that? Someone's coming.
Hey, is somebody out there, please? We need help. Please, don't leave us here
it. I can't even express how grateful I am, how grateful we are. We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
Well, a safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
We're safe and alive, and it's all thanks to you. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
That's him.
Master will help us.
Here.
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You good to get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes, since you offered. When this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so, well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Help us. Mother is good.
Ah!
were simple. I'm inside. Throw in the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah, let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better. Almost done. Almost there.
Yeah!
just a little more time.
Back on for good?
It's back on for now, but with this old rusty broken-ass equipment, I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. We'll observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Hey, kid, what's going on?
Help me! Mister! I fell on a hole and my brothers ran away!
Where are your parents?
They're dead. I'm scared, mister. There's something in here with me!
Where are you?
I'm in a warehouse.
Hang on, kid. I'm on my way.
We would have been zombie chow if not for you. Thank you. I couldn't bear the thought that my children could become orphans.
Hey, bud, you there? What were you and your brothers even doing in here?
We were looking for treasure. We came through a hole in the roof.
Thank you. Okay, then tell me exactly where you are. Kid, hey! Hey! Damn it. Can you keep it down? I mean, I appreciate the cheering section, but keep that up and I'll be drowning in biters down here.
Big guy!
Hey, I'm serious. Shut up, guys. Out of here.
Killed him? Oh no. He killed the big guy?
What? I've had about enough of your little game, fellas.
He found the keys. Go, go.
Crane, I got one of your missing people here. Deceased.
Shit. Dropping like flies. All right. Thank you.
Shit, how many people have they fed to the big guy already?
What is this?